points for Sydney's team. What a deep one. 5-0, what a shot. Bad news for Team Sydney. Ryan just made it to 2. Oh, bad news for Team Zippy. Ryan only needs 3 more points to win. Unbelievable! Yay! It looks like the winning team is Team Zippy.